It's good with y'all boys, man. Hey, I'm still on a ban, bro. I ain't posting a week because YouTube had banned me, bro. They had banned me from not posting for a week, bro. Because I got a strike on one of my videos, but they took it down. But I had seen other people posting. I'm like, it's still like, and it didn't show nothing too violent. Like, it wasn't like too violent. It wasn't too wild or nothing like that. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, what'd they give me that copyright strike for? And like, told me I couldn't post for a week, but. Nonetheless, we still grinding, man. I'm still on my ban, but I'm still about to, do videos for y'all and upload them when I get off my ban. You feel me? But yeah, hey, if you new, wipe your feet, man. Show some support, man. I appreciate y'all. Make sure you like the video. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I definitely got you. But hey, it's Big Steph, and we getting straight into it.
Blue Jackets, number three, Seth Jones.
Seth Jones, this NHL All-Star Skills Competition, hardest shot. But they be shooting like from half court with the hockey stick. My, real live like making it too. He look young as hell. He look young. Oh yeah, the Capitals. Oh yeah. You already know I gotta go with the Capitals. Gotta go with the Capitals. Okay. God damn, seven times. Who? Proud beginners. God damn. He must be a legend. Don't hurt yourself. He look a little old.
He never really liked starting with a skating start.
Hey.
Hit his from a skating.
Oh yeah.
Stop most of the time.
What do we got? 100 points.
Damn.
Hey, you still got it, man.
Okay.
Just so you know, tonight everybody's competing in this event.
Hold on. Oh, this is hardest shot.
NHL will donate $5,000.
I thought this was like furthest shot, I ain't gonna laugh. I thought chat. Oh yeah, he was a dog, a real demon.
Nobody in front of you, easy thing to do. It was the hardest thing to do is to stand in front of that as a.
He got the same form and everything. He ain't lost it. He did not lose it. I'm not gonna. He ain't lose it. Hey, after this, the next video, I'm gonna hook my other mic up because I know my audio might not sound that good with the regular mic, so I'm gonna hook my other mic up. But my apologies for that. But yeah.
In the skills competition with that old wooden shoe.
Hey.
And there's a modern day player, Seth Jones, takes the first shot.
How was that, John?
And I believe we have a mechanical failure.
Damn, he gotta do it over.
Always worry about players extending their energy there and nothing happens of it. He's looking on to see if they got a reading and they didn't. The favorite in this competition this year should be Shea Weber, who's won it before. Weber has a high bar for himself. Talking to him earlier, he said he shot 102 once at a, I think it was the Canadian skill.
He gotta do that, John Nova. Hey.
Tough crowd, huh?
That ain't look. The first one look harder. Pause. First one did look better though.
081 or 173.9 kilometers per hour. Well, we've seen upsets today. We didn't expect anyone to beat McDavid for his. Fourth in a row, he got stopped. Maybe one of these guys can overtake Weber.
Yeah, that jump was just that first one. It looked like that first one could have beat
Seth Jones, Mark Giordano.
What's his name?
The
legend, old man Jenkins.
And Giordano to me is no more for his
first one looked like he could have had it.
Such a hard, accurate wrister. So we'll see
my Canadian mind.
Keep in mind
my Canadian mind. Okay.
Oh, dollars for charity.
Okay. That first one be the best one. I'm not gonna lie.
Just a foot off the ice or middle of the net. It's hard to really equate if it does make that much of a difference. So the current leader, Mark Giordano, second shot. And that one's
Damn. He eat his Wheaties. I ain't gonna lie. He eat his Wheaties. Pause. He eat his Wheaties though. He definitely eat his Wheaties.
He's just getting better with age, isn't he? He sure is. What a year he had last year, and continues to be so important on that Calgary blue line. Victor Hedman of Tampa is shooting for the Humane Society of Tampa Bay. He went up a little higher in 97.3.
Damn.
Almost like he didn't get a very good start, and he had. I don't care what he registers here. This guy's got a hard shot, and I can attest to that.
Imagine that jump hitting you, though. Like, okay, okay. Imagine that jump going 102 hitting you. That jump breaking a rib or something. Bah, bah, bah. I see why they got, what is them, neck guards. Them plastic jumps. If that jump hit you on your neck, it's over with. It's over with. I ain't gonna lie. Nigga gonna meet. Okay.
Look at his reaction. You didn't have a bet with him, did you, Kev?
I did it, but a guy who understands the technology of the
state. Don't judge the book by his cover. Try to judge him off his looks. That little boy Ashley. Robin.
See if you can do better here.
Mop. Still in the hundo. Still in the hundo.
2.4 on his first shot. Is the hardest one in the competition so far. And down in that massive humanity is David.
Yeah, alongside Tristan Jarry. You were kind of surprised that Pettersson 102.4.
Yeah, he's got a hard shot. You see it there.
You said it's Weber's event to lose, though.
Bro, I fuck with hockey, bro. Oh, yeah.
One of your division rivals in John Carlson just tied the lead. What's it like when these shots are coming at you through a screen of players?
It's hard to stop. He's got a great shot. He sees the net well, and he scores a lot of goals for them.
All right, Tristan, thanks.
Thank you.
Jim.
Carlson, last year's winner with his second shot. Oh.
Damn! He got the lead. That jump looked this sweet. That jump looked this sweet.
Children's National Hockey DC. Look at 10 grand.
Look at the extension of that. I mean, he really is
Capitals. That's the team right there, Capitals.
There was a great extension. Look at the reaction of Pettersson as he just bombed that one to take the lead.
Pretty scary when you got Ovechkin on the flank and now you got 104.5 at the top. Pick your poison.
Pick your poison. Ooh! On who? On who?
And he shoots it high too. So scary. Look at the extension right at the top. Perfect timing. Took a little bit of ice and about on a foot and a half off the ice.
On who?
He's got the win. Now he's got a chance to go even harder.
He has the perfect body type for this type of event.
Ooh! Oh, yeah. He a demon. He a demon.
No upset in the hardest shot like there was in the fastest skater. And what an effort by everyone involved. But these last two, look at just the perfect timing, great extension, powered right through it, great flex.
He a demon. They say the best for last.
And he calmly watches that one. At 106.5. So eight shots beat that time of, or that speed of 100.4 for Al MacInnis many years ago. So there's $40,000 to the charities of the Player's Choice who actually beat that time.
Hey, that was the end of that video, man. Make sure you like the video. Man, wipe your feet if you're new. I appreciate you if you do. It's big stuff. Comment down below if you want to see me ride to something. I definitely got you. I definitely got you, my boy. And yeah, that's the end of that video, man. I'ma see y'all. Big stuff, man, and I'm gone.